In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Xbox Series X or S with 4K 60S Plus. For the setup, you'll need the following items: a Xbox Series X or S, two HDMI cables, one of which comes with the Xbox, the other comes with the 4K 60S Plus, a TV or monitor for pass-through. Keep in mind the capabilities of the display determine what resolution and frame rate 4K 60S Plus captures at. To capture in 4K 60 HDR, a 4K 60 HDR capable TV or monitor is required. The 4K 60S Plus power adapter, two USB-A to USB-C cables, and last but not least, the 4K 60S Plus. To begin, connect an HDMI cable from the Xbox's HDMI output to the HDMI in port on the 4K 60S Plus. Take the second HDMI cable and connect it from the HDMI out port on the 4K 60S Plus to the HDMI input on a TV or monitor. Connect one of the USB cables to the power adapter, then plug it into an available power outlet. Take the other end of the USB cable and connect it to the port labeled power on the 4K 60S Plus. If you want to capture to SD card, then the setup is complete. Simply insert an SD card and tap on the front of the 4K 60S Plus to start capturing. Tap the capacitive button again to stop capturing to the SD card. Wait until the status light stops flashing before removing the SD card. To record directly onto a PC or stream, take the second USB cable, connect it to the 4K 60S Plus USB port labeled USB, and connect the other end to an available USB 3.0 port on a PC or laptop. To get started capturing right away, download and install the Elgato 4K Capture Utility software from Elgato.com. This will also install the 4K 60S Plus drivers. Once the drivers are installed, you can use the 4K 60S Plus in the streaming software of your choice. And that's it. To learn more, check out Elgato.com and be sure to subscribe to the Elgato Workshop YouTube channel at youtube.com/Elgato Workshop.